Hey guys, and welcome. Someone suffocated. What's going on up here? Oh, I was going to do an intro, but I've just realised that we suddenly have a big intro. Hey guys, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. My name is Twitchi, and we appear to have someone suffocating up here. So we're going to try and deal with this as quick as possible. Is he going to be able to get out? He is able to get out. Go, little Abe. I need you to go and get yourself a little bit of oxygen. There we go. Woo! Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. My name is Twitchi, and we are playing in the optimistic pig pen. It is hot up here. It actually is really, really hot up here, but that's fine. We can leave him scolding away there. There are a few jobs that I wish to do today, and I've got to be honest, they're going to be slightly involved jobs, maybe even some might say tedious, because one of the first things I want to do, I want to come along, I want to set everything to a priority 5, and I really do mean I want to set everything to priority 5. I have had enough of walking around and trying to deal with all the different priorities being at ridiculous levels and trying to sort that all out. So if we can just go around, grab them all down to 5. I have a little list next to me of all the different jobs I want to put to different priorities, such as, let me pick up my little bit of paper here. I want to put the deodorizers, purifiers, the algae generations, the coal generator, and the massage bench all on number 8. Nines are going to be saved, almost entirely for building jobs. So let's put this on an 8. The jobs that we wanted were the deodorizers. Now, how are we going to go around and find all the different deodorizers? I'm not sure if this is a thing that we can do. I can't even hang about. Can we turn this? See, that's now on an 8. I want all these purifiers to be 8. Now, this is like the main thought process that I'm going for here are the sand users. The sand users are the ones we're going to have to turn up because they are the ones that fix stuff for us, if you will. Things like fixing the air for us, fixing the water for us. Different things like that. Do we have any more air deodorizers around here? I don't see any. These also want to be up on an 8. No, actually, I'm not sure about those. The ones I do definitely want to be up on 8 are these ones down here. Look at that. Yeah, just like that. Brilliant. I also saw something down here. Yeah, I suppose those being on 8s are okay. I'm still more than happy with my compactors being on 9s, in particular this one here as well. I also wanted these ones to come in at 8. Okay, so that's nice and cool. Coal generators, purifiers. I think that was all the purifiers. Now, we're going to have a few of these kicking around in the outside world, but I think that might even be it. Yes, I do believe that is it now. Okay, the next thing I wanted were on 7s. Now, this might be a little weird, but I'm going to put these hamster wheels on 7. That's because I want them to be a slightly less priority than the coal generator over there. I also want the sludge boilers to be on 7. Oh, look, we've got one of these here. This is a definite must on an 8 there. Okay, sludge boilers and the research center. That also needs to be on 7s. Oh, look, there's another purifier there. Let's pop that one up to a high priority. That's cool. That is cool. So research, sludge boilers, cooling. This here. This wants to be on a 7. And I think that's everything that I wanted to change just immediately off the bat like this. Now, I've noticed that we have another issue. You'll see over here, this is broken and needs repairing. There's dirty water in this system. We knew this was going to be an issue because you can see there is dirty water down the bottom here. So eventually this is going to end up just pushing it all. Yeah, wrong elemental damage. We're just going to have to live with the fact that that is going to be a thing that happens. I should imagine once it all gets flushed through, everything will be a-okay. I don't like the fact that this is backing up this much. This water purifier has no power. Why does this not have any power? Guys, seriously, what's going on here? We're just going to have to live with it. Is there anywhere else where, like, sand is falling and it'll make us bad times? I do not see anyway. This could be bad times. Let's cancel these out and we'll think about what we're going to do there later. I'm tempted. Look at this. I was going to say I'm tempted to kind of go up the middle here, but there is chlorine everywhere. We've got some bad water over there. What's this? Hydrogen? Maybe we want to come over this way. Maybe we want to stop exploring upwards. Though I am super interested in seeing what goes on at the top. Okay, so let's see if someone, anyone, hopefully Rock Runner, comes along and does these coal generator deliveries. That would be pretty good. So people have gone and grabbed a whole load of granite. Is this just putting stuff away? This is literally just putting stuff away. I mean, that's kind of cool. Kind of. It would be nicer just to get this coal generator done, but they're going to have to go around and do all that stuff first. That's fine. That's fine. We can live with them doing that. We are out of algae. That's pretty bad. Is this where we keep the algae? Yeah, I kind of don't want that to be a thing. I would like my algae maybe to get kept here so that they don't have too far to walk. Also, so we don't keep letting stuff out of this area. To the point, actually, where I'm going to deconstruct this. Very much, yes. So into the base storage compactor. I'm willing to put one right here. I think this will be good. We'll put it on a 9. I know. 9s. We've just spent ages going away from the 9s. But the whole reason that I went and set all the background jobs as to not 9 was so that we could get the building jobs as to be a high priority. I've just thought this is probably other stuff that we want to have as super high priority. Yeah, super high priority. This super high priority, but the other should be just high priority. And whilst we do want organic here, I want specifically algae here. If we could do that, that would be great. Also high priority. I don't think we're gonna have much algae to pick up. Another thing I think I would like to do, you see all this stuff here, it's a bad place for it. That's not where I want it to be. We kind of want it to be over here. In fact, we've almost got a clear area done here. So if we come through, hey, make like these priorities. I think this should be all right for us. You know what? I'm even going to say take the whole lot down. Everyone should come along and start doing stuff here. Perhaps we could take out this. Oh look! He's went and buried himself. That's nice. That means we can get the hatch working. That's really good. In fact, if someone could just like burn through. Oh, coal. Is he taking this to where it belongs? Is he taking it to where it belongs? No. We really want to stop the coal being stored here, don't we? We kind of want it to be stored here. So this is consumable and coal. That's all consumable. Okay, that's fine. What happens if we do... Hey, excuse me. This is going to be messy. We know this is going to be messy, right? Pow. Right, put all that somewhere. You guys should be on that, right? I'm even going to go as far as downgrading that one. So we have somewhere to put coal if we need to, but it's all going to get moved elsewhere. It's all going to get moved elsewhere. What else is going on right now? I think we're probably at the point where I can just kind of leave these guys to do their thing. These guys are still digging up here. Is this a high priority? It is high priority jobs. You know what? I'm even going to cancel these. We're just going to be like, look, we don't need the igneous rock. We don't need to get up here for this stuff. I think we're going to be okay. Oh, look, there's algae over this way. Do we want to dig over this way? Start hollowing this area out. I know it's like nasty, nasty water, but I can live with that. I think I can live with that. Down at a 9, of course. Why would it not be at a 9? Is that algae there? That is algae there. This is the algae that I asked them to build out. Ruby is suffocating. Why is Ruby suffocating? There's no reason for you. Because we don't have power. We don't have power because, you know what? I'm going to pop that up onto a 9. It's very important that someone comes along and does this coal generator. I can't see any reason for them not coming down here to do this. Rock runner. Yeah, okay, there we go. I wonder why. What was the hold up there? What was the hold up there? So one thing I've been told recently is that I'm doing my power wrong. A shocker, like, we could definitely have told that we're doing the power wrong. But the fact that all these are joined together here means they're still classed as a single system, which, as you may be able to tell by the way we broke them up, is not what we want. So what we might want to do is break this line here and break this line here and then have this generator, this one on the left, power this stuff here. Can we do that? Is that a possibility? I think it is, actually, especially with the batteries to back it up. Let's do that. Let's make it a thing that tries. We'll work it out. With this being such a high priority, it should be a simple, straightforward job that someone comes along and does straight away. Any moment now? Any moment? We'll get the wires in between here. Those two, and then I believe it's also these ones here. I think those are all the jobs that want to break now. Cal coming along and doing the work. So this should now mean these ones get powered up somehow. No. We're going to have to... someone's going to have to come along and break these wires, and then it will power stuff up. Maybe. Let's see what happens when we break that. So now that they're broken, is someone going to come along and do the generator idle? I don't know. I'm not sure. Someone should come along as long as all the other jobs aren't higher priority than that. Now, obviously, we have Rock Runner going around doing deliveries. Maybe we want to... Hang about. Let's have a look in the job priorities. Because, obviously, the deliveries are kind of the jobs that are happening at high priority still. Because they're the ones that I've set to high priority. Yeah, okay. So, we want the power. Someone doing power wants to not do delivery. So who have we got here? Cal, you're a useful delivery and runner. Let's look down here. You, it says you can't do power, but oh, it's Turner. That's why. Okay, we're not going to send Turner in. No. How about Nails? Nails seems like the person that we could send as just a power person. So we'll give a power. Is there anything else we need to give her? Maybe repair as well. We'll see what happens just with that. Hopefully now we're going to have Nails come along and start powering this system up. That would be ideal. Where is Nails? Where is Nails in the group? She literally doesn't have any other job. It was a good effort. I'm going to put this one up to 8 because it's the only power on this particular system. The power has worn off there, but these are still ticking over, which hopefully means all this keeps ticking over. Yeah, that's exactly the phrase I was going for. I always like it when I get to repeat the same word several times. Oh, night time. Okay, where's Nails got to? It's the next day now. She should be coming along and doing some jobs. Where is she? She's up eating. Okay, we can live with you eating. Can we select you to see what's going on? You're going down this way now to the toilet. That's fine. Let's just keep an eye on her and see what happens. She's got dirty hands, grimy, interrupted sleep. Talking of dirty hands, should we do something I've been meaning to do for a while? I'm going to deconstruct this particular masterpiece here, and I'm going to put a normal tile down here. We're gonna go 9 granite, of course. Where is she going now? Nails, there we go. And then she should be coming down to power all this lot up, which hopefully doesn't draw power anywhere near as quick. Are we going up here? No, that's going back down again. That's not great, is it? So what's taking all the power? That's this stuff over here. Yeah, okay. All right, that's not how it's going to have to work. In fact, we were doing a lot better when it was all joined together, weren't we? I think we were. And I don't want our water suffering because of this. Yeah, let's have a look. 120, 240, 480. I mean, that's already than the four. It's already more than the 400 we want. Okay, we're going to have to get some better stuff on the go there. Perhaps we can split these coal generators up a little bit better, something like that. I mean, if we put a 9 on there as well, there are going to be issues here. There are definitely going to be issues here. We'll just have to try and solve them on the way. Nails is definitely coming in and doing the work. It's not enough work to actually turn over everything we want to turn over. It's a shame. That's a shame. We'll have to try and figure something out here, as previously stated. Okay, these guys are going to come through. As long as all these are still turning over, we should be okay, I think. It looks like we're going to be okay. Okay, this is up at consumable or 9. Why is this not getting broken yet? Let's just break that. If someone could come in here and break it, that would be great. How is the oxygen situation doing? Yeah, it's okay. I could definitely do with it being a lot better. I mean, what's going on down here? Awaiting mineral deliveries? Okay. Well, these are all just going to have to tick over. Perhaps I've got things wrong here. The fact that we're still tidying stuff up screams bad times to me. But maybe in the next couple of days, this will all get sorted. So we appear to have quite a bit of stress on the go. Joshua is our man with all the stress. I can't see where he's at to find out what we can do for him. Joshua, where are you? Show navigation. I mean, that's... Ooh, hello. That's not quite what we want. Where are you, Joshua? You should appear up. Okay, so you're dealing with a lot of things here. Grimy, dirty hands, interrupted sleep. No wonder you are a stressed man. And you're saying you want to come up and do stuff. Well, I tell you what. Go and relax. Just go and relax and everything will work out a-okay for you. How is the power working now? The power is working a lot better. We've got a load of broken stuff down here that could really do with fixing, but that's okay. We'll live with that. getting little blips for food shortage, that's not a problem for me. We're just going to come along and set all this to be harvested. Joshua, what are you doing running out and about, man? You shouldn't be out here. You really shouldn't be out here. Another thing I want to do is enclose this hatch. So what I'm going to do is we're going to get a tile, we're going to put one there, and even do something like this. I'm going to leave the floor for him because I feel that would be a good idea. And just kind of build that in like that. Maybe if we put this at a priority 9, this will get built like whilst we're watching. This could also look like it could do with quite a high priority on it there. Whilst I'm here, let's have a look. It doesn't have anything backing up into it. In fact, it doesn't know to send air down that way. Though, look at all this. This is all getting like cycled out and around again to the point where this gas pump isn't being used. Is there a way of turning this off? There probably is somewhere along the line, but that's... I think what we want to do is put another filter in and just filter out the oxygen pretty quick. That'll probably be the easiest way of doing it. Okay, let's try and do that. Let's try and do that. So I want to get the plumbing. I want to get down the bottom here, a gas filter. Can we put it straight on top? I think we can. I'm going to deconstruct gas pipes. Let's take these two out and see what we get. So I want to put this one here like this, right? That might even be a cancel on the deconstruction. We'll see what gets built here. Someone will come along and do the business. First, we have to wait for all of these harvestings to be done. Oh, it's a little bit of a shame that others are just dropping on the floor there, but that's all right. That's fine. We're going to end up with so much extra food. Just look at this. Already, we are just going through the roof. We got the bristleberries just coming out of the wazoo. All about the wazoo coming. Okay, what have we got going up here? We've got some polluted dirt. I mean, I suppose that's kind of okay. Polluted dirt makes polluted oxygen. Oh, hey, we've got some stuff there as well. Perhaps this was something we wanted to make sure that this was still ticking over pretty high priority. Speaking of high priorities, what is going on around here? So Turner is doing the job. This hatch is still burrowed inside. That's nice. That is actually really, really nice. We might now deconstruct some stuff over this side and start thinking about how we can make an extra toilet block here, because this is one of the things we were doing before we realized that the hatch was in the wrong place and things were just all gonna get a bit weird on us. So maybe like that. This getting deconstructed there, that's cool. We'll get this one put in place as well. A few priority 9s there. Now, how are we gonna dig through this? We are literally gonna just do it by the seat of our pants, like that, right? Yeah, just like that. Then we want to deconstruct some buildings on this side so we can get in here and place down a toilet. So this one could just sit in like that. Yeah, it's going well. It's going well. And then we have this lavatory pipe that comes up here and across. Lavatory pipe? Yeah, that's what I said. That's what I meant. Don't question me. Don't question me. Manual airlock. I like the manual airlock. I know the mechanicized airlock is a little bit quicker, but I like the manual one. So with that all in place, we can now prioritize this to a 9. It should just all get taken care of around us, maybe. Maybe. I noticed there's a bit of a problem here as well, so let's just fix that like so. Okay, that's nice. That means everything is self-contained and willing to go here. Let's have a quick look around. Still waiting for them to come here. Ah, now that I just take a serious look at what is actually going on, they can't get through here. So we'll do things like this and put the ladder. Like a ladder there should help, right? I think. These guys are still travelling up the top there. I wonder what it is they're doing. Let's go and have a look. All the way. Ah, okay, so they're going to eventually break into this area. We're going to have a whole load of slime and ooze to worry about. Yeah, there's a lot of slime and ooze. Oh, look, that's some algae there. Maybe we will run the ladder up here. You know what? I might. I'm going to make it an 8, though. We've got insufficient oxygen generated. That's no good. And someone is super stressed. That's also not good. Joshua is stressed. Like, seriously, Joshua, I've told you many times, go and get yourself de-stressed. That would be great if you could. Where are you going? You're coming to pick up all this coal. 660 kilograms of how many? Let's have a look. 1,500. That's 15,000. Even longer. What are you doing, Roadrunner? What are you doing? These are all broken for some reason. I bet some bad water has made its way down here. It doesn't say so, but I should imagine that is something that happened. Can we turn the repairs up? 9, 9. Water, like oxygen systems, definitely a top priority there. Okay, this is looking good. What about up here? They're nearly broken through to it. So that's pretty sound. That's pretty sound. There's still a whole load of harvesting stifled because of low atmospheric pressure. That is not great, actually. Out of all the things, that's not the best. This has been built. Ah, awesome. Awesome. Let's just drag a power line out of somewhere. Yeah, this one. Why not? We're going to have to come around and start thinking about individual power systems for stuff soon. It's probably going to need a complete rework yet again, you know, because this is what we do when we learn new things about stuff, right? We rework everything. And then I also want something to be really, really awkward. We want a gas vent down the bottom here. I'm going to make it out of copper because it's better decor. It would have been nice to make it out of gold for the super high decor, but, you know... So down for the gas pipe, granite, because it's the nice stuff. We do this and back, and then I would like this to filter out oxygen. Where are you? Oxygen. There we go. All right, that should be a good job for tomorrow. Is these all nines? They're not all nines, but we can make them all nines. There we go. So tomorrow morning, someone should come around and do all these jobs. That's fine. This is becoming a nice space to look at now. Oh, look at how much it's getting filled. But that's still good. That's still good. This was exactly what I wanted to happen here as well. Okay, that's cool. No research selected. Well, that's something we're going to have to get on top of. Let's just do the intellect. No. Let's do the med bay. I can't even remember what I put these down at. Sevens. I'm not even sure if they're going to get addressed on sevens. Not even sure. So with this now pumping through, we're not quite at the point where we can have it pumping through. Come on, Turner. You can do it, buddy. I believe in you. This one over here, Ikroy, coming to finish the job. Maybe both jobs? Nah, just the one job. Okay, fair enough. I would prefer Cal coming along to finish the business. Okay, there we go. Now, this gas pump should be able to just empty out whatever comes through. Any oxygen gets fed back down here. I should have probably put that much further down. Perhaps at some point we will, but for now, we'll let this run. Yeah, probably want to feed it down this way, right? So yes, I know I've just built them, but I'm now going to take them apart. We really are going to just bring this all the way around here and go down like that. I think that's going to be a much better idea. It should keep everything out of here. I was even thinking about moving this gas pump over to the cold area so that we could like cycle cold air around. I know this might be something we do eventually. I mean, the more we get invested in this, the harder it is going to become. But I think we should be all right. I think we should be all right. Super Kitty going around doing the business. This is definitely one of the things that we would like. So that's pretty cool. Duplicant, I'm sorry. We just don't need your kind anymore. Not at the moment. We will definitely find them, though. We will definitely find them. So what's going on over here? We're picking up slime and we're depositing slime. I mean, that's... that's pretty cool, but not quite what we're going for. These generators are idle again. Seriously. Okay, let's move this down to an 8. Does that help? So we're not putting coal in the storage compactors. Hopefully that helps. I'm even going to push this down to a 7. See what happens now. Anybody? Anybody? So we've picked up some more coal from here. Please. I'm really confused as to why the coal won't turn over as often as I think it would. Okay, here we go. So it must be a priority about where we're going to put it. I'm really not sure. But the oxygen is starting to bring itself back into a decent line. Look at that. This is all pumping out over this way now. I wonder if this is actually going to bring its way down. Oh, no, we're into hydrogen levels now. So are we... oh, that was not the wrong one. This is the one we wanted. So, is any of these hydrogens being moved out? I don't actually see any of the hydrogen being moved out. I wonder what's going to happen with this oxygen. That should get, like, chilled out now, right? Okay, so another thing we're going to do is down here, I've emptied this little space out because there is something we're missing. There is something we've been missing for a little while now. In fact, there it is. A hand sanitizer. What are we missing? Metal and bleach stuff. I'm sure these are both things that I went and got. Almost certain. Raw metal and bleach stone. There's no way we're out of raw metal. Okay, there's the raw metal. So let's have a look in here. Where do you reckon it comes under? Seeds, consumables, maybe? Consumable ore? No, it doesn't appear to be in there. Solids? No. Okay, maybe I will go and dig some more up then. Sand, bleach stone. There was somewhere... over here where we were just going to go do it anyway. Yeah, there it is. That's a little out of the way, though. That is a little out of the way. There's some more bleach stone. We could go up and over. Okay, let's try it like this. We're going to go 9, dig through this patch here. I don't want it to be too deep. Okay, and then when people come through here, we can go... I've just seen a great big patch of bleach stone there. That means we don't have to dig down that way. So let's go down this way instead. Let's go 9. Literally whatever we've got kicking around. What is this here? Igneous rock. So let's make it out of igneous rock because that is the thing that is close by. Igneous rock. And we'll just go down like this. And I literally just want to grab us some. So dig 9. Like that? That should be enough for us to get going with. I hope, I think, and I am praying. We've got a little bit of broken wire there. I wonder who's going to come along and fix that. Now, that is obviously part of the overload problems, right? Yeah, circuit overloaded. That's not so helpful. Okay, well, you know, circuit overloaded. Something we're going to have to deal with. It's a shame that I can't turn the repair up on the priority. I hope it's like one of the highest priorities anyway. Okay, first thing that happens, everyone goes around and delivers some sand. That's pretty cool. Turner doing the business. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Brilliant. Awesome. Are we going to be able to get any power actually being kept in this stuff? Do we need more coal generators? Can we fit more in there? Let's go power. We might even want to put one on the other side, thinking about it. Oh, look at that. Permanent overloading status. So, like, if I was to put one here, must be built on solid ground. I don't know. So somewhere around here to power up this battery bank, or to power up this circuit on this side. Is this what I'm thinking? Because it still gets to about over 800. So as long as we can put it down somewhere close by. We will definitely do a thing with it. Okay, well, another thing I was planning to do was over here. I wanted to get these sludge boilers down. And to do that, I definitely need to get rid of all this water. So let's just kind of dig out that line like that. That should enable us to get rid of all this water here. And then we can start thinking about putting a new sludge boiler place down. We've got this poofed over here. If we could capture him. Oh, that would be good, wouldn't it? If we could capture him and then bring him down over this way. I'm not sure where the slime's being produced from. That's nice. Where he's going to drop it, so how we can get to it easily. I mean, do we want to just bury him in here? That's going to be hard. Look at all this stuff here. Okay, so let's go ladder 9. I want to get these ladders running. If someone could actually get over there. No one actually wants to get over there. That's not very nice, is it? That's not very nice. So let's drag that up there like that. It's going to make this a bit of a weird area. I might even start deconstructing some extra stuff here. Yeah, sometime I will. Okay, so there goes the water. That's some of the stuff we want to flow. People do occasionally come down here and go underneath. Not quite the way I wanted them to do this. I might even have to think about a new way. Hello, what do we have here? Deconstruct that tile so we can get down underneath it. Yeah, might have to think of a new way of people getting in and out of here, because we're about to let some more water loose. Yeah, this could be bad, actually. This could be bad. On that note, I'm going to take this bit out. Hopefully someone will come along and do that almost immediately. Ruby, is it your job? It's not your job. Meep? Maybe it's Meep's job? I don't think it'll be Meep's job. Yeah, no, you're coming up there to do that as well. Mainly I'm after the slime, as previously pointed out. Come on, Doopy? No, it's not your job. Whose job is it to come along here and fix all this stuff? Super Kitty's. Super Kitty's going to come and do the job. Stepped in polluted water. Oh, so it did actually stream across. The fact that it doesn't back up into this space is very interesting to me. Very, very interesting to me. Is this still ticking over? Still waiting on its filtration medium. I find that rather interesting as well. We've got unrefrigerated food. That should not be a thing. You should be holding all refrigerated food. It's not happening, though. It's not happening. How is the... air filtration going well, actually going very well. In fact, this is now recirculating. I'm interested in what goes on here. Look at this little back and forth here, but this should now repressurize stuff nicely ish oh, we've got some dirty water down here. Let's mop all this up. That'd be nice. I should imagine that's from where some bad water just got passed through. Let's try that. Let's see what happens. Too much hydrogen on this side. Far, far too much hydrogen. Oh, we seem to be suffering from a bit of overheat on this side over here. I'm wondering how we can deal with that. Obviously, the ideal scenario would be to scrap this air deodorizer. Let's deconstruct that. Put down a tile here like this. It would be nice to just passively chill the air. But as that's probably not going to happen, what I want to do is put down a hydro fan like here. If someone could come along and do all the business, that would be great. It doesn't look like anybody wants to do the business. This tile is on the wrong priority. That's the first reason why. Second reason why, this air deodorizer also on the wrong priority. So let's let that get pulled out there. We shouldn't be getting any like nasty air here anymore. It should just all be carbon dioxide and things like that. Not that we can deal with any of the carbon dioxide. Maybe we want like some sort of air output down here. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Let's put this you on a high priority. 8 should do it, right? 8 should do it. We don't have any 9s around, so an 8 should definitely do quite well. Coming along and picking up the slime. Yes, that's what we wanted. That is actually what we wanted. Oh, look at that. Perfect. I'm also gonna dig out these little areas here if we can. Yeah, that feels good. That does indeed feel good. Now, is he making real oxygen up here? Is this oxygen we've put up here? Like, I know this guy eats polluted oxygen, but is that good enough? Is that what we want? I don't know. Look at all that hydrogen up there. Can we open this? Will it suck it down if we open this? I don't know. I'm worried about all the oxygen being pushed out over that way, actually. Let's press an F1. It's going blue again. Finally, we are at some sort of situation where we can appreciate what's going on here. That is looking good. Still more water on the floor. That's not great. Do these now drop water? Is that what's going on here? I'm not sure. Let's mop all those up and see what happens. People are delivering slime. That is a nice high priority. Is this being delivered slime? Not pumping. There's no reason for it not to pump. I think it lies to me. I think it lies. More importantly, what's going on over here? This is high priority, guys. This is high priority. If someone could just get on it. And I don't mean just the building. Under pressure. What does it mean, under pressure? Waiting for duplicants to deliver water. Too little air pressure to operate. What? No. No, because we're hot down here. So it can't... Oh, maybe it could be, but... That's not really how I like it. That's not really how I like it. Still picking up just clear water. I was kind of hoping we'd get some of that purified water. That dirty water at some point. Just doesn't seem to want to go anywhere. Okay, that's fine. Still taking overheat damage. This is going to be bad, actually. This is going to be bad. Perhaps what we want to do, I'm not sure if this is a great idea, is drip out some of the water over the top of this. Do we try it? Let's try it. Plumbing liquid vent. Like, literally there, and we'll put a liquid pipe, like, literally there. Is that going to be a thing? I don't know. We might have to destroy some other stuff around, but until we make sure of that, I'm going to drip that down and see what happens. Come on, Derpy McHarold face. No, is that going to happen? Is that not going to happen? Still confused to the fact that no one's actually doing this. Well, it's too little pressure, as previously seen. But these guys, the pipe was good, but can I have the liquid vent as well? Come on, Turner, you got it. I think you can do it. I'm also going to dig these out because they're a little bit useless there. Okay, so the liquid vent goes up. Is any water actually coming out? It doesn't look like it is, so I'm going to go deconstruct. Let's see what happens. Because, like, dropping cool water, or dropping water on it, should be okay, right? Should be okay. Can we... Heavy watt, liquid pipe, carbon dioxide, liquid pipe bridge. Already destroyed. Okay, that's cool. The overheat damage. I really don't know whether that's good enough. Okay, guys, so we've made it to cycle 102. I actually meant to make a big fuss over the fact that we got to cycle 100, but you know what? I was just too intense on trying to get things working for us. Today, we have gone around and done a whole load of good stuff. There's Meep. That's cool. Let's put Meep into the massage bench. We've managed to do a few experiments with power. Didn't quite work out how I was expecting it, but we did a few experiments. We got oxygen recirculating. We managed to move the hatch. We've got all this water down and processing. We're thinking about where to put the sludge boiler. Research has not really gotten underway, and we've dug up to go and get ourselves some bleach stone. Turns out these guys were not prioritized up enough there. Hopefully, actually, we can watch this happen today, because someone should come along and be like, hey, this is the most important job we have here. Because I really, really would like to, by the end of the day, get this hand sanitizer down. There's no way we are out of raw metal. Bleach stone has not yet been discovered. Well, bleach stone is here, so let's go. Let's go. Who's doing it? Is Abe our man? Is he the guy who's going to be able to do this? I'm also going to dig out a small slot next to it, because I'm not sure if I've mentioned this to you guys before, but this is definitely the way to get things turning over as quick as possible. We have a circuit overloaded. That's fine. None of these are what I worry about. It's only if the circuit actually breaks that I start getting a little bit bothered by it. Meep, are you doing your thing? No, you're not. Go and do your thing. Go and do your thing. Yeah, massage table for Meep. All of these, actually. Let's prioritize them up to 9. Now, I know we've just gone around and changed them all, but trust me, when I want to use the de-stressinator, I really want to use it straight away. These guys are going straight up here. There we go. With the hole that we've built, we should get lots of people being able to get access to the same parts at the same time, and that should mean that we get down there quicker. That's kind of the plan. Let's see if it actually works out okay here. Who have we got? Cal, let's do it, man. Let's do it. I believe in you for a little bit anyway. Okay. We've got polluted oxygen swooping down here. That means at least they can breathe. Well, like, I would prefer it to be nice oxygen, but oxygen's oxygen, really, at the end of the day. It stops them dying. Might mean that they're a little bit stressed out. Still not got enough oxygen going. Look at that. It's not by much, by maybe a duplicate's lack of oxygen there, so we're going to have to try and work on that somehow. Perhaps a separate oxygenator, somewhat aware. Okay, Cal coming down. Are we going to be able to get these last few bits here? I hope so. Suddenly everything is reachable. So bleach stone has been found. People are climbing into the chlorine. Dangerous. But it does mean that we can now go medical hand sanitizer right in there. And hopefully someone will come along, and that'll be one of the other, like, layers of stress removed. Ikroy coming to make this place nice and chill now. That's nice. Picking up the water from there, not exactly what my intention was. I don't know, maybe we'll be able to do something about it later. Did he just pick up fertilizer off? People are just picking fertilizer up off the floor. Why do we have fertilizer on the floor? That is disgusting. Sand. I like the way these tile together like that. But anyway, day 103, hand sanitizer has gone down. Everyone should be getting nice and happy. And I will see you next time, where I think we're actually going to start addressing the fact that we've got all the power on the same system. We will try and figure out how to break them up and have them in separate places. But I will see you then when we're going to do that.